Non-metal oxides react with water to form oxyacids. In the reaction that we're running, we're going to take carbon dioxide, conveniently provided by a breathing person, and bubble it through water. In order to actually see the change, we will add some bromothymol blue to the solution. The bromothymol blue is blue in neutral solution. It turns yellow in acidic solution.